This is a quick tutorial on how to define advanced member properties in SeismoBuild and SeismoStruct's building modeler. In the beginning, we select a column for elaboration. And, in the advanced modeling area, we may define the member's code based settings from the advanced member properties dialog box. In the advanced properties window, we can specify significant properties, including the member classification into primary or secondary, the longitudinal reinforcing bars type, the type of longitudinal bars lapping, the lapping length, the accessibility area of interventions, and the very important parameter of the concrete cover, which is given in millimeters. In particular, in the classification we have option if the member is with or without detailing for earthquake resistance. We may define the type of the longitudinal bars, if it is cold worked brittle steel or smooth plain longitudinal bars. We select the type of lapping for the longitudinal bars. We define the lapping length of the longitudinal bars in three ways. The members have adequate relative lap length compared to the minimum lap length for ultimate deformation, which is the default option. The members have inadequate relative lap length and the ratio between the applied lap length and the minimum lap length for ultimate deformation should be defined. And also, if the members have inadequate lap length, the absolute lap length should be assigned. Furthermore, a special window is available in the dialog box with references to specific sections of the codes for the users who will need more information. Afterwards, we will define the accessibility of the location of the intervention, easy or difficult. This parameter, which is employed in strengthened members, is available only in the Greek seismic interventions code. Finally, we may assign the concrete cover thickness. We select OK to confirm the changes.